In this video, we'll solve the first of the three types of basic percent problems using the percent proportion. In order to write the percent proportion, if we're given the percent in the problem, we'll drop the percent sign and write it as a fraction with a denominator of 100, as we see here. And then the other ratio of the proportion will be formed by the number associated with is over the number associated with of. And remember, one of these will be unknown, which we'll represent by a variable, and then we'll cross multiply and solve. So to determine what is 24% of 325, notice how we're given the percentage, we have the word what associated with is, and we have the number 325 associated with the word of. So to write this proportion, since we're given 24%, we'll have 24 over 100 as one of our ratios. And since we have what is, that means the unknown is associated with is, so our variable will be in the numerator of this ratio. And since we have of 325, 325 will be in the denominator. Now we can cross multiply and solve for x. 100x must equal 325 times 24. So 100x equals 325 times 24 is equal to 7,800. Now we'll divide both sides by 100. So we have x equals, this will be 78. So what we have found is that 78 is 24% of 325. We'll solve the second type of percent problem using the percent proportion in the next video.